Today we want to show you just how easy it is to get started using Epicor Tax Connect for Profit 21 to manage sales tax compliance. With this powerful integration, you can manage tax calculation on sales transactions, consumer use tax calculation on vendor invoices, exemption certificates, and the filing and remittance of sales tax returns. So let's take a look at the tax calculation. Currently, I am in the order entry window in Profit 21 with my customer loaded. I will add an item and quantity to the order. As I click the Totals tab, we can see the subtotal of the order, and we can see the estimated taxes shown here. Under the Remittances tab, we can see the order total and the tax due. Finally, under the Avalara Tax Results tab, we can see the tax jurisdictions. Now, if our customer wants to pick up the item, we can set the order for will call. Once we do this, we can see under the Avalara Tax Results tab that the tax jurisdictions have changed. This is due to the pickup location. Once I generate and post an invoice for this sales order, the document will post to the GL and to Tax Connect. This way, you have easy access to all reporting necessary for filing tax returns or for audit purposes. Now let's talk about the taxability of products and services. When you set up Epicor Tax Connect, you'll map your products and services to Avalara tax codes. You may remember that when I set up my sales order, the item I sold was a tool. Tools are taxable in some states and non-taxable in others, so product and service taxability is an incredibly important part of the tax compliance process. One of the key benefits is that taxability rules are continually updated within Epicor Tax Connect, so there's nothing for you to maintain. You're always going to be up to date. Now let's say that my customer claims to be tax exempt. Avalara provides a full exemption management solution called Avalara Cert Capture, where you can collect, store, and manage exemption certificates. In addition, in the order entry window, you can enter a tax exemption number under the Avalara Tax tab. After doing this, you can see that there is no tax due when we go to the Totals tab. Notice that I never had to leave the order to complete any of these tasks. Now I want to tell you about address validation, one of the key features of Epicor Tax Connect. On the customer maintenance screen, we have the ability to validate the address by right-clicking the mouse and selecting Validate Address. Epicor Tax Connect validates and converts addresses within Profit 21 to a standardized U.S. Postal Service address. A validated address ensures accurate calculation of sales tax based on the specific address, as opposed to a broad and often inaccurate zip code calculation. And there's no doubt that an accurate address improves product shipment deliverability. For many of our customers, perhaps what they love most about Avalara is that we can file and remit taxes on their behalf. Our fully managed returns service reduces exposure to late filing and other common penalties. And if a state sends a notice about a question on a return, Avalara will manage that process as well. The bottom line is you probably have better things to do than managing the intricacies of sales tax compliance. Instead, leave it to Avalara, where tax compliance is done right.